Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Mine now, demiguys.
Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Alohomora. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Alohomora.
What do we have here? A demiguy.
Revelio.
Mine now, Demi guys.
Lumos. Revelio. Lumos.
How nice to see you, my young...
Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio.
Leviosa.
Revelio.
You're back! Nice to see you again. Thanks for stopping by. Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see you again. You'll be thrilled with that broom, I promise you. Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see you.
Revelio. 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 Alohomora.
Revelio. 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 Aloha, Mora. Rebellion. Leviosa. Revelio. Revelio.
Was it two pins?
Revelio. Aloha, Mora. Revelio. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Revelio.
Clever? How offensive.
Next.
Hello, Mr. Moon.
Oh, greetings! Any luck removing some more of those demiguy statues?
I actually have some moons for you.
Oh, wonderful, truly. If you bring me just a few more, I can teach you how to improve casting Alohomora.
I'll keep an eye out for more demiguy statues and see if I can bring you more moons.
You are to be commended for your bravery and valor. Especially since they can only be collected at night.
My father always told me.
It's always nice to see a familiar face. Nothing like finding just the right thing, is there?
What do we have here?
Revelio!
Mine now, demiguys.
Revelio. Revelio. Confringo. Glacius. Arresto momentum. Incendio!
Lumos.
Reparo. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Revelio.
Beetle the Bard is a bit too hairy hearted. We don't need the Ash Wine.
Revelio.
We can be fine on our own.
Can he really speak?
What's the point of toiling if it can be done with magic?
You'd think knowing spells would simplify things. Never seems to work that way for me.
If the necromancer dies, what do we do?
And the empty seat is yours.
When I was a girl, I wanted to work with the unicorns. It was a whim that passed.
I used to help out at the Three Broomsticks when I was younger.
Wonder how I get on working as a referee for professional Quidditch matches. My mother's family comes from just outside Quidditch.
I simply pretended that someone...
Hello there.
Revelio.
Nice to see you. Folks still talk about you taking down that troll in the village circle. You certainly made an impression.
Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Revelio.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Alohomora. Rebellion. Revelio. 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 Aloha, Mora. Revelio. 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 Revelio.
Mine now, demiguys.
Aloha, Mora. Revelio.
Imagine how inconvenient travel.
Revelio.
Hello, Mr. Moon.
Oh, greetings! Any luck removing some more of those demigod statues?
I actually have some moons for you.
Oh, my mind feels lighter already knowing those statues are gone. I did promise to show you how to improve casting Alohomora once you'd brought me enough moons. With that knowledge, you'll be able to break open even stronger locks. However, we don't yet know who's behind these statues. Still plenty of the foul things lying in wait to torture me. Oh. If you bring me more moons, I'll show you how to cast the most powerful form of Alohomora known to wizard kind. At least known to me. Keep looking for those moons, You'll save my sanity and we may get to the bottom of whoever's behind all of this.
Hello, Mr. Moon.
Oh, greetings. Any luck removing some more of those demigod statues?
I actually have some moons for you.
We're getting close, but you must bring me more before I can teach you how to improve casting Alohomora.
I'll keep an eye out for more demigod statues and see if I can bring you more moons.
I commend you for your courage and valor. Especially since they can only be collected at night.